attack. Come on. So ugly. Oh, that was so ugly. I always release too early, man. I mean, it's always different. There you go. Better. Have a little bit more patience. Better. Nice. No. I was aiming the shots too early. Disrupted my movement. Weak-ass flat shot, man. How does he predict my fucking direction?
Left. First service.
Yo. Your reflex is so bad. I was distracted by his movements. This dumbass. I was looking at him. Damn it! No way! Get Get that ball, man. Oh my god. This is so hard to get that ball. Cannot hit good timing. This character. Yo! Why did they do the last moment movement? I thought it was gonna... I was gonna miss it. No, bro. Oh, that's wrong. Alcaraz is pain. It's worse than two Agassi. Mosquitoes in my face. Look how easy it is to ace this monkey. What? Why does this keep happening? Character just stands still, despite my command. Oh man, so terrible. But the timing is so bad. The timing is so delayed. I don't know why, Aquas. The timing is so fucking delayed. Every shot is like, I have to wait 3 seconds to release the button. By the time we finish the timing, Federer has finished the shot. I shouldn't play Aquas next time. Oh my god, this timing. So bad. How long do I have to wait for shots to take off? My shots are so weak. Unbelievable. Cannot play Alcaraz. Oh my god. Horrendous timing. There's no perfect shot, man. I can't play the perfect shot with this character. Wow. Fell right into his forehand. Why did I do that? Look at my shots. They're so weak. Shit. Weak. Why does he leave the backhand side to him? Could have aced him. Nice. Surprise, surprise. Oh, no. Why are we so weak? I guess wrong. No. He was running, man. So terrible, the flat shot is so terrible. I cannot stress enough how bad is the flat shot. Stop using flat shot. Get wrecked, dumbass. Ay, 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 ay. So easy. Freaking Alcaraz, man. It's pain. Just doesn't do the thing you want them to do. Like, ah. So painful. I guess it is. I guess it's so much better. One more game. Jesus. Sharapova. I don't know if they have nerfed it or not. There's patch notes, but I don't know if the change has taken effect. Maybe not. We'll see if this guy's good. Oh, those serves are nasty. Can't slice wide when you're serving from that side. It's possible to beat Sharapova. Your opponent just has to be really bad. That's the condition. Okay, now she figured out how to slice. Waste time on this game. But I want to start searching next. It's gonna last for like 20 minutes. Easter. Annoying slice. I just need to stand really behind the baseline. Ah. That's too good. initiating towards the other direction. Was that floaty serve? Why do people always serve slow first serve, fast second serve? Makes no sense. Almost saying if I didn't fumble the fucking key. Go! What the hell are you waiting for? Bar is not filling. For some reason. You're still serving this side. Annoying. Stop this madness. Stop it. Stop it, I say. Oh my god. Serving wide, dumb donkey. Second set is always difficult.
Left, first service.
too weak. Oh, come on. Can't really surprise Sharpaw. Never run out of position. No way, she got up that fast. You really need to make Sharpaw and make more mistakes and run slower. Right now it's really impossible to beat if you know how to play. Surfing was easy. Thank you. Yeah, sure. Slice towards me. Bounce so high, kind of slow, easy to attack, unfortunately. Jesus. You see that? When I hit perfect flat shot, it's just not as good. And my opponent can just counter it. No way you caught that one. If this is not OP, what is OP, man? Literally teleporting. Yo, that's unexpected. I'm doing something different. Okay. Yes. It's falling apart. This ah-ha-ha-ha-ha person. Ah, terrible shot. What the heck? Throwing away my advantage there. I can fuck off now. So annoying. Fucking Sharapova. If it's not Sharapova, it would be 3-0, 3-0. Guy literally has no skills. Literally no skills, man.